Friends, welcome back to my channel. In this session we will see how we can program this PIC microcontroller using universal programmer. It is chip max2 from eetools USA. I connected the USB data cable, power on. Open the maxloader software. It detected the USB port and chip max2. Now locate the part number on the chip. It is PIC 16F628A. Unlock the IC socket and install in the IC socket so that the index mark, the cut side, will in this way, in the top side. So pin number 1 and the last pin must be here. Pin 1 is here, so last pin must be here. Lock it and ensure that all pins are inserted properly. Come to the software and check device. Select 16F628A. Now if we select 628, might be it will damage the IC. If you see here, it is showing that its time is 5 milliseconds, but here the burning time is 3 milliseconds. So select 628A, always select the proper number. This device contains a configuration words. Now first of all, we will read the software in this IC. Device read. Yes. The buffer checksum 0EE7H. If we have this good working IC, we can save this file. If you want to take copy from a good working IC, save. We can give any name, 16F628A. PIC and dot hex file. Save. We saved this file for our future reference. We can use this file to program new copies. But if we have an existing file and we want to compare with this one file, we will load now. I have treadmill copy TR33 open. So this file I am loading from my computer and I want to compare the computer copy which I already have in my computer, and I want to compare with this one which is present in the IC. Device verify. If the data will match, it will give OK. But here it is saying verification error, that the data on the chip, it have different data and data in the computer that have different. In the start byte, the data is changed. Here we have 1805H on the chip, and in the computer copy it is 2805H. So we already loaded the file from the computer. Now device, we will erase this copy. Now this IC is blank. Device blank check. Yes, now blank check is OK. If the data is already present, it will not pass the blank check. Device, now we can program manually or we can program auto. If you will do auto program, it will erase, it will blank check and reprogram it with our new source code. Yes, now it's okay. It uploaded the program and we can verify now again. Device verify. Now it is done with the computer copy. That's good. In this way we can program, we can erase, we can read back, we can save, we can make new copies for these PIC microcontrollers. If this video is informative, hit the like button. If you have any question, please write in the comments. Thanks for watching.